electromagnetism. I have to make that understanding understood. Now, the brother said I said 5 miles, you know, distance. Bro,
this is retarded.
You know, was a joke.
This is a dumb fucking nigga right here for saying this.
5 miles. And he said size doesn't matter. First of all, I wasn't using size.
I fuck with Farrah, bro, but he's a dumb nigga for this, bro. Listen to this. Listen to this.
To the velocity that it produces. And so he said an ant, he said if he go 5 miles and an ant go 5 miles, it doesn't matter. I tell you what, you ride 5 miles on a bike, and I'm gonna ride 5 miles on a motorcycle, and we're gonna see who produces Mugos faster.
It's still 5 miles.
The object that is traveling 5 miles.
What the fuck?
It's very important because depending upon the size and the power produced by that object will determine the velocity that that object can travel. And depending upon the velocity that that object can travel, we will determine whether a centrifugal or centripetal force will be produced. And so it's not a joke. And 5 miles is not just not important.
Listen, it's very important.
He said if a turtle go 5 miles and he go 5 miles, they went 5 miles. How? Do you know how long it's going to take the turtle to go 5 miles opposed to you? Because you generate more force than the turtle. And so I don't know what kind of science.
God, bro.
You know,